Nurses are at the heart of our Canadian healthcare systems and at the heart of our communities. They are the smiling faces who greet us at hospitals and clinics. They are the calming voice helping us through our toughest days. And they are the ones caring for our parents, family members, and loved ones in their darkest moments. This week, we celebrate their hard work and success, and we thank them for their sacrifice and dedication to our communities and our country. This has been a very challenging year for our nurses. COVID-19 has drastically changed the conditions of their workplace, but through it all, they've had Canadians' backs. So we need to continue to have theirs. That's why our government will continue to do whatever it takes to make sure they have the supplies and equipment they need to stay safe. But we all have a role to play in supporting their work. The best way for us all to protect our nurses is to follow public health guidelines, wash our hands, keep 2 meters apart from each other, wear a mask, stay home as much as we can, and get our vaccine when it's our turn. If we all do our part, we will beat this virus. To all the nurses out there serving our communities and helping people, thank you. We are so grateful for you. And as a country, we owe you so much. So once again, thank you for everything you do.